setting, which is a flanger reverb, an EQ pedal. You can start to carve out frequencies with an EQ pedal, or you can put another delay or a reverb, and it's on pitch bending vibrato, so it kind of simulates what I do with this arm, or what you could do with your fingers if you're, you know, adding a little vibrato to the note that you were playing. So instead of just, well, this pedal puts a little curl into your sound, so it's that's kind of a dramatic example of it, but it kind of a C6 sound.